Hello and welcome back to another Gaz HD Let's Play. Now FIFA 16, it's bloody FIFA 16, a demo version. I just thought of recording it for you guys, just so you can watch it really and see what's different about it, because I haven't read much about it. As far as I'm aware, it's the same as everything else, as everyone else. But watch the intro. Still Lionel Messi as the front man, which is fine. It's fine for me. Just means he'll be OP. Overpowered, overplayed. Oh, ball, give me that. We'll go for intermediate. Yay! They have women's national teams! Man! Oh, choose Real Madrid. Okay, so you won't get much of a career mode, neither seasons of co-op, neither ultimate team. So, we're gonna kick off. I know how to play. I'll be home. I'll play as Real Madrid versus Barca. Professional. We'll put it on 6 minutes. Oh no, we can't change the minutes. So we'll just play. It's a little bit harder than that. And obviously you lift it up. Oh, these are getting tough. Never mind. I'll sod them right off.
Hello everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and welcome to the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium.
Oh yes, the Santiago.
Well, we don't need to build this one up too much, Alan, do we? It speaks for itself, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Yeah, one of the clashes in world football, isn't it? So many stars on both sides, can't wait for this one.
Barcelona have shown, haven't they, that there has been life after Pep Guardiola, who had such a wonderful spell in charge, really rectified a lot of wrongs.
Okay, I think he
set the standard, didn't he, in terms of discipline as much as anything else. He's a hard taskmaster, and whoever followed him followed in those footsteps.
Oh,
so,
that's a driven
pass. Owe him an awful lot.
One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here.
He's gonna
get his message across.
Oh, don't tell me something like that. I already know how to change player.
And now Iniesta. That will help ease the pressure. Luis Suarez.
Right, I need to play the same settings as in as on the other one. So I don't like the auto switch. Auto switch just does my in head in. No, it's not there. Oh, it's really cold, isn't it? No. All right, we're already on. It just felt like it was auto switching.
He's got his shot off now.
Yeah, well, that's gonna go in, idiot. All right, so it doesn't seem like anything's changed. I mean, I don't know, because I had the ball for longer than a fucking minute.
Marcelo. Modric. Very interesting match here. With Barcelona looking for the victory.
So
they could be matched all the way. And Ronaldo.
Oh,
The shot's on.
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper.
That was shit.
Easy for him to hang on.
From Ronaldo, that was bad. You dick.
Luis Suarez. Towards Neymar.
Good pass. Whoops.
Oh, this is great teamwork. The way they're knocking
okay,
the
that was
around.
A bit of a... A little bit bad.
Well, he could go for goal from here.
Oh, shut up. God, referee.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. Modric. Barcelona
yes.
Awarded the throw here.
Right, I really, really, really don't like the trainer. Oh. Oh, that's better.
Neymar. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them.
I don't
there.
Like that they've added that Gareth in.
Bale.
As if nobody knows how to play this fucking game.
Shot off. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Just a heavy free kick
what?
Against Real Madrid.
What? Oh, fuck off. Referee. Jesus Christ, it's getting like Pez.
Barcelona have yet to really make an impact on the game. Ivan Rakitic. Modric. Gonna cross it towards Rodriguez.
Jesus
That's not
Christ,
a good cross
the
at all.
Bad ball.
Easy to defend. A lot can happen in 4 minutes. That's what we've got of added time. Sergio Busquets. Got the ball back.
Oh, shit.
Luis Suarez. Possibilities for Barcelona. Barcelona!
Oh, my God. I should be ashamed. I should be ashamed. I could play this on World Class and just win. But right now, I can't. Oh, I cannot believe that happened.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Oh yeah, just as the that's bullshit.
Last half time at 1-0. Good number of shots in this first half. And
that,
an even count in that respect between two very well matched
teams.
It's Barcelona with
oh wow,
a
they actually
now.
Do subs when
here in the Bernabeu.
It's the first time I've seen that.
In the second
that's
half.
Good. That's good AI, I suppose.
Lionel Messi, Toni Kroos.
Oh, fuck off!
In the middle of the pitch here. This could be danger with this passing.
Lionel yeah, Messi. The AI with the defense
the
is shit
still.
Still. Yep.
Jordi Alba.
Still a bit shit with the defense though, for my liking. You know, whenever someone's got the ball, you expect, like, especially...
Ronaldo.
Oh, yeah, because Dani Alves is quick enough to keep
Luis
up with
Suarez.
Him. That's
Sergio
a
Busquets.
Shit.
Gareth Bale. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Jordi Alba. Sergio Ramos.
Oh, my... Shit, me. Keep the ball close. Slowed it down for a fucking reason.
Iniesta. Jordi Alba.
Oh.
You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
And now, of course, it's a foul. Of course.
Neymar. Barcelona get the throw.
Not liking this, not one bit. It's just the same as 2015, except the referees have got a lot tighter and giving everything away. For them, anyway.
Suarez gets hold of the ball. And now the shot! It's a good block. Karim Benzema. And they've got their new man ready, Barcelona, to make the change. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Shit!
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on
80
the ball. 82nd
minute and I can't
so
even fucking score. That's fucking shit.
Javier Mascherano towards Neymar. Modric. Keeps it going well. Offside against.
Fuck
Benzema.
Off! You! Oh my. Oh shit me!
Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh
What's
player
happening?
On and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. We've got one extra
that was great.
Play of added time. Carvajal looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh. Could see the wince on his face. Maybe the muscle's gone. And it's close! Oh, that's great work. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan. That, yeah,
I don't give a fuck. Right, we're going to try the women's one now.
Going to
see what's different about that.
Well, it's been preparatory stuff that we brought you here, really. Plenty of interest to it.
God. Got to me a little bit. Really did. I can only choose to... That's just shit. Yeah, go on. Oh my god. Yeah, so as you can see, I don't know what to say about that. That will go. Oh, that's how you earn points, not waiting to slightly tough, but never mind. I'm not here to play skill games.
To you to Borussia Park, the venue for our game today, and Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, will be doing our best to describe the action for you.
Holy shit.
Today's match, it's Germany, and they face USA.
What?
That could have
Don't
been
let
an early booking for the offender.
Oh.
I wouldn't have been surprised, but... referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. And Poltavkina is the main official today, the referee. And
the hell, women?
Gone again. Megan Klingenberg.
Don't tell me this is it. Don't tell me that they're going to play absolutely gay because they're women. They do. But it's, then EA's being sexist.
Aim for Sasic. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Oh, God! Yay, get the ball back.
Strong.
I don't see anybody up there.
Mitak.
Yeah, just turn into
another
it. Into her.
Turnover here.
It's going to be weird saying into her now.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
You, you dick.
Annika Kran. Got the ball now under. Now,
whoops.
What is the referee going to do here? The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now. Fair portion of the match to go.
That was easy enough.
Here's Leupolz.
Oh, you dick. If I laid him up, if I hurt.
Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly.
Fucking bitch.
Now it's Rapina.
Instead of dick, it's bitch now. That's all you're going to hear from me is, you bitch.
Could be dangerous.
Simple save from an ambitious effort. Possession changes feet. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Fucking hell. As if that's not a foul.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Julie Johnson. And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
That was so close.
That will be a corner.
So close. Right, the dreaded header. FIFA 15, he's used to always go in. But he hasn't even reached that one.
The shot's on.
Oh my god, that was poor.
Yeah, not her best
swap
moment.
Swap feet, for God's
really
sake. Jesus Christ, that was poor. One thing I don't like is how the pace has changed. It's like whenever you've got a fast player on the ball, you can't outrun the defence now. Like, you should be able to. I've noticed that with Cristiano Ronaldo on the ball, he just got beaten every single time. Which he shouldn't be doing. He should be quicker than, you know.
Team's all set and we're ready for the start of the second period.
You see, they just quickly get the ball back. And I don't know how to manage against that. Apart from playing the passing game, which I suppose I could do. Oh, you dick.
Well, they're wasting no time with the throw here. Sauerbrunn. Oh, lost possession here. And Yamitak. Looking to pick out Pop.
What a name for a player, Pop.
And it's Mitak. Goes for goal!
Oh!
Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target. No surprise that they've scored.
First goal of the game.
That was a good goal. Shame on Germany. Shame not of England.
And the away team want to make a change. Johnston, Morgan Bryan, Becky Sauerbrunn.
Just is a shame.
Krieger. It's with Heath. Pop. Kemmer.
Yeah, I thought. Kicking my legs.
What will this mean for the team? They're going to bring two new players on. Melanie Leupolz, Marichal. Very good passes. His team are passing the ball beautifully. Anya Mitak.
Jesus Christ, when I tell you to run, run, you dumb bitch.
So we'll restart.
Jesus Christ, I so rage at this game. This game just makes me so rage.
Time for some fresh legs here. Megan Rapinoe. Jennifer Marusan. That's a good ball, isn't it? Shatic!
Ah, no way! That was beautiful play. Oh, it's in. I don't know if I'm better with women than I am with guys.
Well, that is the stereotype. I am better with women.
Yeah, she deserves that. Sometimes they bounce back out, but she got her angles perfect there.
Restarting at
2-0. I bet she did, you dirty beggar. I bet that's all you're going to hear online now. You know, when you can play as women as well. I wonder how they're going to do the FUT then.
Trying to find one back.
I wonder if they're going to have a mix. I reckon they should have a mix.
Marisha.
So that'll be fun. Play with a mixed team.
Alexandra Pop. And that was a very well timed tackle.
He's out.
A punch to clear the danger.
Yes, son.
And that's the end of the match, and it's 2-0. Really good game to watch.
Okay, so I've shown you the girls and the boys. So I think that's all the time. Yeah, that is all the time that I've got. So if you liked, please subscribe and watch more from me, GazHD, and do not forget to check out my Facebook page or Twitter page, links in the description below. And as always, I hope to see you in the next video. Bye bye.